You know, I don't know why I continue to go back to McDonald's when I continue to have bad experience at McDonald's. I mean, I went this morning to pick up breakfast. Went through the drive-thru. Sat there for a good 2 minutes before anyone actually greeted me. And I was actually about ready to leave the drive-thru and just go somewhere else to pick up breakfast before somebody answered. And then after I'd ordered and paid, it took them forever to get my sandwich made. So, I mean, it's not like I'm, you know, trying to be an ass, but when it comes to things like, you know, getting somebody's order right at a fast food place, and your only job is to make the sandwiches, then guess what? You should have the sandwiches ready if there are no customers. I can understand if there are probably 30 people, but at 5 a.m.? Who's out at 5 a.m. on a Sunday? I had to be at work at 6. I got there at probably 5:15. Give or take a couple minutes, I get there at 5:15 and sat there for 2 minutes before I ordered, so which it kind of pissed me off. I've heard, you know, stories from people I know where they've had similar experiences. They don't have any customers, so they should be able to kick out one sandwich in less than 5 minutes. Overall, I waited there about 6 or 7 minutes before I actually was able to get my food and get out of there, which is a hell of a long time for there not being any customers. All I have to do is stop going to McDonald's and I'll be fine, but I keep thinking things are gonna change at McDonald's, and they obviously don't. Because, well, McDonald's is a fast food company with employees that don't give a shit. At least, not when I go in, anyway. So, I mean, all I have to do is stop going to McDonald's, and I keep thinking things are gonna change at McDonald's, and they're obviously staying the same, so anyway, I'll stop complaining, and at least in this video, I'll stop complaining. Until next time, I am the end is in my videos.